Gabriel has finally defeated Frankenstein's abomination. This hellish place is enough to thwart any man's resolve, and yet Gabriel seems completely willing to continue to the bitter end. I hardly recognize my old friend now. A steely resolve has taken hold, and compassion is now gone from his heart. He doesn't sleep these days, more's the pity. He just rages at the world and those creatures that dare to confront him. This next challenge will tax his mind further, and I fear it may break it forever.
It's not fair! I never lose! You're a cheat. And you're going to pay! Now, play with my toys!
Thank you.
told you I was going to win! Nobody beats me! Do you hear? Nobody! Don't resist. Embrace sweet death.
Marie.
Fight it, Gabriel. This is not your time. Not now. Too much relies on you.
I have nothing left. I have done questionable things. I have failed.
I envy you. I envy you both. I don't want to play anymore.
Curious, isn't it? Love can be a powerful weapon, it seems, even to those who are dead. Laura has spared him. Though she has the power to take his life, she has given it back, and all for love. Perhaps she remembers her true mother's arms around her, comforting her before she became this creature. Perhaps she remembers the feelings of love thought long lost to her heart all those years ago. A child's love is without bitterness or boundaries, a pure love. I wonder what will become of her, this lost soul, when we kill her present mother and send her to the pits of hell where she belongs. Hmph!